Hey guys, it's West from Medicine Coach. I'm out here working in the workshop and I got to thinking, you know, a lot of people have low testosterone now, older people, because they're on statins or cholesterol lowering drugs. Now what you don't realize is our bodies make our sex hormones, testosterone and estrogens, from cholesterol. But when you lower your cholesterol with these statins, with these drugs, your body's gonna preferentially use that cholesterol for repair. That's what it does, it fixes things in your body that are damaged with cholesterol. Every time your heart beats, your blood vessels expand and contract, there's little micro tears in your blood vessels going on all the time. Your body's using cholesterol to repair those, just like I repair stuff here in the workshop. So when you're lowering that cholesterol level so low to get to that level that your doctor wants or that the drug companies say you should have, your body's gonna use that cholesterol for repair over making sex hormones out of it, making your testosterone out of it, because you can survive with low testosterone. You can't survive without this damage to your body being repaired. And it's natural, it happens all the time. It's the way it's supposed to work. So when you lower your cholesterol, your body's not making enough testosterone like it should from the cholesterol. So now your testosterone level goes down because you're on a statin and your body's using that cholesterol to repair itself. So you need to get that cholesterol level back up. If you can't lower your cholesterol with diet and exercise and get off that statin, get off those cholesterol lowering drugs and get your testosterone level back up, you need to take some supplemental testosterone. And if you want to do that, go to medicinecoach.com and click on that blue box that says become a client.